Hi, I'm Winston Bennett. I'm from right here in Louisville, Kentucky. Mr. Basketball, 1983. Well, it meant everything to me. I mean, to be coronated as Mr. Basketball and to be a part of this illustrious fraternity of great basketball players. I mean, think about this. Out of all the kids in Kentucky, for you to be named Mr. Basketball, you know, you almost have to. It's like hitting the lottery. You never think it's something that's going to occur. You never think you're good enough for it to occur. So when it actually happens, you understand that you're in a very prestigious group of people.